In total, the New York City Connected Vehicle Pilot will test 14 safety applications. Let's take a closer look at a few of the connected vehicle safety applications being deployed in New York City. 1 in 4 pedestrian deaths and injuries involve turning vehicles on New York City streets. Connected vehicle technology can provide a life-saving alert to a driver turning at an intersection, warning the driver that a person is in the adjacent crosswalk. In New York City, speeding is a leading cause of traffic fatalities. Connected vehicle technology can warn a speeding driver to slow down, helping the driver avoid a crash, comply with speed limits, and avoid costly speeding fines. Red light running in New York City causes dangerous and sometimes deadly right angle collisions. The red light detection application can give advance notice to a driver approaching a traffic signal that's about to turn red, helping the driver prepare to stop safely. The pilot phases include 20 months of designing, building, and testing technology, 18 months of activation and evaluation of the connected vehicle technology, including the deployment of 8,000 connected vehicles on New York City streets, over 300 intersections, and smartphones, as well as a collection and data analysis period to evaluate operations and safety benefits for New York City and beyond. New York City Connected Vehicle Pilot for Safer Transportation.